Hello, so let's answer now the problem. So here we have a different cross, okay, different crosses of parents, and we are to put the